President Trump has taken to Twitter to tell Russia to get ready for a U.S. missile attack on Syria. Trump said the missiles will be coming nice and new and smart, and he warned Moscow that it shouldn't be partners with what he termed a gas-killing animal, his reference to the Syrian leader Bashar al-Assad.
You see how dangerous this situation is. For example, we heard words of a senior Russian senator today saying that if the US was to launch a missile strike against Syria, Russia would definitely respond.
Remember that Russia has been threatening the United States since the year 2015, showing an animation of them bombing Florida in the United States. This is not something new under the presidency of Donald Trump. Russia released their animation when Obama was president. There is a prophecy that Russia will bomb Miami, Florida before the rapture. God warns us ahead of time so that we may be ready.
Yeah, I mean, just when you think that relations couldn't get any worse, really, between Russia and the West, they do.
It is time for all of us to get out of Disney World and wake up to the real world. We are in a war, and our real battle is not against flesh and blood, but against spiritual wickedness in high places. Trust in the Lord Jesus Christ and be saved.